time, there was an evil witch who lived on the single sense. She likes to steal children. There was a headsman. He had three children. When he go to head his cattle, he would warn the children that they must be aware of the wicked witch and they must bring down the letter for him when he whistles three times. The next day, when the headsman went to head his cattle, the witch came and shouted, and the children didn't let the letter down for her. When the headsman arrived, the witch sat nearby the tree, and the headsman whistled three times, and the witch knew exactly what to do. On the next day, when the headsman went to herd his cattle, the witch came, she whistled three times, and the children bring down the letter for her. She came into the house and took the children to her cave. When the headsman arrived, he found out that his children are missing and nowhere to be found. A man came and said, take this drum and beat it, and to defeat her, you must take her magic stick and break it into two pieces. And the headsman did that, and the witch died. The headsman took his children home to celebrate that the witch is dead.